31-year-old Matthew Bokoski of Chicago was arrested Wednesday.